Good afternoon. My name is Rick Tancredi. I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, on a beautiful, kind of chilly day, and appreciate you tuning in. I'm here today to show you a 2014 Cougar High Country. It's been a very popular floor plan for us and a popular line in general. The High Countries are slightly higher coach work than the standard Cougar. They are made in the new composite materials, which accounts for this gray exterior color. Quite lightweight, what Keystone calls their helium technology. For example, this is a model 291, measures right at 30 feet, just I think it's 30 feet 5 inches overall. A full double slide, maxi slide in the living room and a bedroom slide, 7,400 pounds as equipped. So quite light for a very roomy and nicely equipped fifth wheel. So that accounts for its popularity, I believe. And it's got a lot of nice features, like the full molded fiberglass front cap, quite aerodynamic, and does allow for maximum turning even with short bed trucks. Hitch vision mirror, of course, nice LED hitch lighting to make much easier to connect in low light conditions. I'll just take you around the outside of this, and let me show on this side first. Maybe we take a look over here. Get started in the right direction. Get a side view of this. Something new for 2014 are the flush mount windows. No, you're seeing more and more of these out there. Just a beautiful finish on these windows, eliminates their frameless windows, so allows for a much better sealing, less cold transfer into the coach with this style, not to mention very attractive. And deep tint on the windows. The High Country also features, which you can't really see, has more rubberized suspension. Nice alloy wheels, and of course this is a full four season coach, totally insulated, heated underbelly, all the valves enclosed in the basement so that you don't have to worry about freezing. The units have a naturally outside shower, black tank flush, 12 volt shutoff now, and very nicely finished and uncluttered basement, you can see in here. Quite nice for this size of coach. Remember, it's only a 30 footer. Lighted compartment, these are all aluminum frame, laminated side walls, and of course a high gloss finish that if you can see. Very nice high gloss in this composite material. So beautiful, beautiful look behind some of the new trucks that have awesome paint jobs on them. There is also additional space under here. This will accommodate two batteries, and incidentally, we do include two batteries. Detachable 50 amp shore power cords, 50 amp service, which not something that you find on all 30 footers, but many of the floor plans in this High Country line are larger. Matter of fact, this is the smallest rear living room plan. The slam latches again are also new for this year on the basement and cargo doors. So and they're gas shock managed. So very easy to operate and easy to close. So kind of upscale from that standpoint. Gas, electric, hot water heaters naturally. Power awning outside. Collapsible grab handle. Three steps to make it easy. Easy entry. Naturally, there are stabilizers on this. Outside speakers, nicely equipped. Let's go inside and take a look at the floor plan. Again, this a rear living room plan, has two large recliners, rocker recliners here. You can pretty nice chair at this level. These are not expensive either. And while I'm thinking about it, if I miss something here, you've got a question, just give me a call here at the RV Corral and ask for Rick. I would definitely appreciate it. Ask for me. And if we do happen to make a deal on something, I will award you a $100 gift certificate in our parts and service department when you come to take a look or when you come to pick up your new unit. So definitely ask for Rick, and I'll see that you get that gift. Large windows is a real characteristic of the whole Cougar line, and I think one of the reasons that they've been so popular. Cougar's been the number one seller in its price point for 11 years in a row, so enormously popular. Large rear window, large side windows, gives you a lot of light inside here, and that's what really makes them livable, especially in the smaller sizes. The upholstery here is a leatherette. They're also available with fabric, so either way. But the leatherette has been very popular. This is, of course, a Haida bed. They have a hard surface countertop in the High Country line, and the extendable faucet sink cover, stainless steel 50/50 sinks. A lot of highline features for what is really a mid-level coach. Ample cabinetry. There's a Lazy Susan effect up here to make it a little easier to manage this space. The units also are available with boots as well as this freestanding dinette. The unit does have trust me when I say there is a table extension here. I won't fumble around with it because they all release a little different and they're constantly changing them. The units do come with the TV. We just have to take these out for security purposes because they disappear. But this has a 32-inch LCD flat screen that goes here. Home theater, AM/FM, CD, DVD, all included. And surround sound. 8-cubic-foot refrigerator, 8 cubic feet. Many in this size will have the 6.3, the little smaller refrigerator. Large 22-inch ovens. So again, a lot of upscale features, a lot of value in this coach. And I don't know whether you noticed, but there's a lot of headroom here and quite high ceilings on the slides, getting to the point of an extended stay dimensioned unit. These are, you know, still a mid-profile, but got the openness of a full-profile unit. And again, quite light, 7,400 pounds, so very, very towable. Nice large pantry here. Again, a lot of these things I'm pointing out to you because you don't see them in all 30-footers. And a full double slide. Again, got a very large bedroom here. Slide-out queen bed. Wardrobe at the end with some nice, you notice I stepped up here, and this is the mid-profile. These are not terribly tall, around, it's going to be about 12 feet, nominal 12 feet overall height. So we've got a little step here that creates the basement underneath and keeps the overall height low. Three nice big drawers on this end. Good size mirrored wardrobe doors, really opens the room up. Queen bed, there is space underneath here. It's your little throne room here. Porcelain foot flush toilet, nice feature. And the neo angle shower with a skylight overhead, vent here to manage moisture. Very nicely designed and thought out. Good materials, very few weak points on the Cougar line, again accounting for their popularity over the years. The High Country, a beautiful addition to the line. Lightweight, very roomy, and priced right. So give me a call and let's talk about it. I certainly appreciate your interest. Again, my name is Rick here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I hope to hear from you soon. Thank you. Bye now.